All right, so I picked up a third infusion, and now we'll see if I actually get any more health and how long it lasts for, because it seems to be bugged, where it wants to either reset on level change or just not work at all in the middle of the level like it did here. So, moving along. So nope, it's not working. I went from 563 to 566 health. I got 3 health gain, so that's correct for a single kill. But then I only have 2 more health. So if I select another one. So now if she kills something, I should get 570 health if it dies. Thank you. that? Thank you. to keep getting infusion, because that seems like a get from the infusion. It'll work for a while. And it'll use them correctly, so if I get another one, I'll have 5 minutes. Us.